So as you can see, I just got back from Walmart and Dollar Tree. I had some errands to run. Took you guys with me for that. And I wanted to show you guys the Christmas decorations that I got from Dollar Tree and Walmart, but I seen on Instagram that Dollar Tree prices was going up as of January. I just came from Dollar Tree and they're telling me, they said that the prices go up as of Monday. Prices go up a couple quarters as of Monday. So I decided to go and grab a bunch of household items that I needed, because who? Eventually I'm gonna have to pay that price, but y'all wrong. You might, if you're gonna change the price from a dollar, then you need to change your damn name from Dollar Tree. But anyways, let's just jump right into the items that I got. So household items. I grabbed cling wrap, aluminum foil, Kleenex. Paper plates, a microwave cover, some burritos for when I don't feel like cooking. These are really, really good. I tried these when I went out of town to my sister's house.
Merry Christmas.
Two bonnets, a pack of peanut butter cookies, well, a pack of peanut butter cookie mix. Some of these self-care foot masks that I use on my self-care Sundays. A pack of pens for work and just around the house. A pack of paper wipes. Yeah. I also got a body sponge. I grabbed two mittens, Christmas mittens, because I don't have any decorative Christmas stuff in my kitchen, and I thought these were really cute. This is the season to be jolly. And I also got the matching towels to hang on my stove. Put a little Christmas festivity in there, because I don't just want to see it in the living room or when I come in the house. Another pack of fish wipes, scotch tape for wrapping gifts, AAA batteries. I got the medium sized bowls and the small bowls. I got two of each of those. A toilet deodorizer. Other pack of bowls. More Kleenex. Girl, I had to rack up. Once a month, I'm going to purchase everything that I need for my house, so I have to do it again. It lasts for quite some time, but whew. Plastic spoons, glass cleaner for the car, a variety pack of plastic spoon forks and knives, pack of Twix, got some Andes every time they in season, I grab them. Pack of AAA batteries. A light bulb for my lamp. Two packs of sponges. More aluminum foil. Another variety pack of spoons. Some parchment paper for baking. Air freshener. Another pack of Andes. I use these for my candy jars. Bounce dryer sheets. This bag of sugar cookie mix. This was actually 50 cents. It was on sale and I got some frosting. I want to make some sugar cookies with you guys. I also grabbed this. It says that it's a silicone scrubber. I think this will be really nice to clean my makeup brushes in the sink. So I'll try that out with you guys on camera. A pack of Snickers, a new scrubber for my dishes, and 3 more boxes of Kleenex. Now, let's move on to the Christmas decorations that I got from Dollar Tree. So I have to grab bows for when I'm wrapping gifts. I also grabbed some more garland because I didn't have that much in the silver color. I grabbed these 2 candy canes. I haven't decided if I want to put them inside my house or if I want to put them on my door, but these are really, really cute for $1. And then I grabbed a few ornaments to add to the ornaments that I already have. I just wanted some big ones that looked a little nicer. And these are really nice for just $1. Like, come on. I almost forgot my grape juice. Now from Walmart, I grabbed some garland in a silver, but I didn't think that was enough, so I grabbed that from Dollar Tree too. And I grabbed the gold garland. And I also have some gold from last year, so I'll be using that as well. And I have 1 more bag from Walmart. But let me show you what else I got from Dollar Tree. I got these stickers to go on my window. Really cute. I also grabbed this Merry Christmas sign to hang on the door. So you guys are gonna decorate with me, but I still want to show you guys all the nice little finds that I found. And I also got this cute little penguin that I'm gonna put on the door. I'm gonna be using some of my decorations from last year. And this is the last item I got. It's from Walmart. It's really, really nice. I needed a new tree topper because the one from last year started to peel. So I invested in this light up star, which is pretty affordable, $8.98. Really nice. And yeah, hope you guys are enjoying Vlogmas. And this concludes day 3. Thank you guys so much for watching.